Today I wanted to share a quick unboxing and review of my new Yves Saint Laurent card case. Now I ordered this item online and it did include complimentary shipping, which took about 9 days to process and to be delivered. When it did arrive, the cardboard box was slightly damaged, but everything still looked fine inside. This order did include free gift wrapping, but you'll notice that it is very minimal and everything is black, which is sort of the signature style of Saint Laurent. So the first thing that's included with my order was the Saint Laurent envelope, and inside there is a large thank you card from Saint Laurent. Then we have the invoice with my information, my order number, as well as the item description, code, color, size, and price. The total is also at the bottom, but it does not include the sales tax, which I did pay. Again, it is only reflected on the initial invoice, which was sent during the shipping confirmation email. On the bottom of this invoice, the return policy is also indicated and it is within 30 days from the delivery date. Finally, there is a return shipping label that's included, and again, you'll use this if you plan on returning your product. Next up, we have the gift box and it is secured with a black ribbon. It also contains some labels. The first one is on the side of the lid and it includes a picture of the product, the style ID number, and an RFID emblem. Then there is another one on the bottom. It also has the style ID number, but there are two barcodes which I believe identify the product and also the color. Now inside the box there is more wrapping paper. There's also a black Saint Laurent sticker on the front, which I don't want to tear, so I'm just going to pull the product out. And it looks like the product does come with a drawstring dust bag. It does feel very thick. The outside is black while the lining is white, and there's also a fabric label inside. On the front, it says Saint Laurent made in Italy, and on the back, it tells you what materials the dust bag is made out of and how to wash, dry, or professionally clean it. Again, the dust bag does say Saint Laurent on the front, but it doesn't look like it's been sewn on. It just looks like it's been screen printed. So inside you have the card case, but it looks like there is a product tag that is attached to the dust bag. It does say Saint Laurent Paris on the front, and on the back it says that the tag must remain attached for exchanges or returns. There's also a barcode with the same item code number that is on the invoice, and that's right there at the bottom. Now inside the dust bag, there is also a small Saint Laurent envelope, and that is sealed in plastic. It also says that the bag is made in Italy. And the first thing that's inside of this small envelope is the control card. Then we have the certificate of authenticity, and it is in 8 different languages. Next, I believe, is the style card, which indicates the year, design, material, and color of the product. And this is all in French. Then there are also 2 booklets included. The first one explains in 7 languages that this card holder is equipped with an RFID tag and that it is only used to further authenticate the product and to prevent counterfeiting. As for the other booklet, it also explains in 8 different languages how to care as well as how to preserve your leather product. Finally, we have the card case, and I did get it in black with gold tone hardware and calfskin leather. Now, this is a compact and slim card case. It's 4.1 inches in length and 3 inches in height. As for the width, it does vary from 0.2 to 0.75 inches. Again, this Saint Laurent card case comes with a little bit of hardware. It is in gold and the hardware is raised a bit, so I would be careful and not lay the card case on the hardware side as it could scratch and wear easily. As for the leather, this card case is made of 100% calfskin and it does have a beautiful pebbled texture to it. There's also a subtle chevron pattern on the front and back of this card case. And finally, the leather does feel like it's padded, but that's just because of its matelasse stitching. As far as the card slots, there are 2 on each side, and then there is also 1 in the center. Now, I don't know how this card case is going to perform in the future, but as a brand new card case, these card slots are really hard to get in and out of. As you're stuffing the card slots, they tend to get tighter and tougher, so it does get really hard to insert the cards. But I've heard that the slots will loosen with time, so hopefully the situation is just temporary. In regards to the center card slot, you can put additional cards into there, or you can fold bills and also put them inside. Again, because this is a brand new card case, it does take a little bit more effort to remove your bills or credit cards. So to help quickly loosen up the slots, I have been putting two cards into one slot. Inside the center card slot, you'll also find the serial number, and on the opposite side, you'll find the Saint Laurent logo hot stamped in gold with Made in Italy on the bottom. So that is it for my unboxing review today of my new Yves Saint Laurent card case. I will be providing a wear and tear of this product in the far future, so please subscribe for that. Thanks again for watching. I'm Ash, and I'll see you guys next time.